through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with it. base officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Reduce ERS deployment. to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 5.7 seconds. Is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. that is 5.1 seconds. By 1/10 a lap. Softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.9. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Okay, clear. Now, set ERS deployment to overtake. ERS to overtake. Keep it up. Seem like the fastest tire at the moment. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the solids. Faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Green flag, okay, gap ahead is 13.5 seconds. complete. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Seconds. Two. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. The gap to the car ahead is 15.9 seconds. Seventh place. Gap to car in front is 15.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, the gap behind is 5.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. The gap to the leader is 30.9 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Seven laps to go. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.1. We're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. Of fuel remaining. 4.2 seconds. There are old mediums. The time last lap was a 1:32.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. There's a yellow flag ahead. This is your final lap of the race. Mix 2.